India and Israel are collaborating on building atomic clocks which help in television broadcasting and GPS-like services, among others. The two nations are also working together on electric propulsion systems in satellites. In an exclusive interview, Avi Blasberger, director, Israel Space Agency, ISA, told that ever since his first visit to India as director, a lot of progress has been achieved, including discussions and identification of specific areas. After meetings of the joint working group, we will collaborate with Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, on atomic clocks and electric propulsion systems in satellites, he said. We are learning from each other. Israel has already put in place an electrical propulsion in space, and we are in talks to put in place another one for testing using an Indian satellite. We are in advanced stages of discussion on electric propulsion collaboration, Blasberger added. India recently used the electric propulsion technology successfully while launching the South Asia satellite on May 5, stating that Israel already has an atomic clock, he said his agency, however, is checking the possibility of certifying it for space, which generally would need more work. We will work with ISRO on atomic clocks too, he said. ISRO, so far, has imported 27 atomic clocks for its regional navigation program. Sometimes, even if it is technologically viable to make them at home, it is not economically viable. We are not the only ones, even the European Space Agency buys these clocks, an ISRO official said. Blasberger added that in general, ISA is also in talks for small satellites. We believe that small satellites are our strength. Our main focus area with ISRO right now is technology, mostly relating to satellites, he said. Among other things, the two countries will broadly discuss areas like Earth observation and communication. After his meeting with ISRO scientist during his previous visit, he had told TOI, "We are also looking at radar satellites. ISRO has one of the best geostationary orbit technology and is a leader in several other areas. There will be a lot to learn and exchange."